I was born in a refugee camp because of the war in Sudan. That's why I was there. It's hard to be displaced as a child in this foreign land, and you have this connection with home, but you can't go back.
I was a refugee at one point, and we went through famine like this. So I know how it is like when you are very hungry and you're looking for food and you can't find it as a child. In 1987, when we first went to Ethiopia by foot, and I was a small boy, and I can remember when the feeding center was set up for kids, and that's how that logo of UNICEF always remained in my memories. And they set up schools, even they brought like blackboard and chalk for us, because in the beginning we just write our ABC. You know, it's Christ on the ground. I remember there was time that we have to go under the tree to go and learn our ABC, and then we're hungry.
I just want this movie to raise the awareness that this is still happening. You know, it's for us who have gone through it. I never want to see another child go through what I went through.
Well, I know UNICEF based on what they do, not the cool name and the cool logo they have, but what they do to the people of South Sudan. It's what created a person like myself. You know, if UNICEF was not in Ethiopia in 1987, then possibly I would not be sitting here promoting a movie.